Hey everybody, can you stand and join me in listening to O Canada? Merci tout le monde et bienvenue à une nouvelle journée à l'école. Aujourd'hui, c'est vendredi et c'est le 29 avril. So welcome to the last day of the week. Happy Friday, everybody. We've got birthdays today for Anders and Raymond in grade two. So hope you both have great birthdays. And coming up over the weekend, happy birthday to Sullivan in grade four, Cohen in grade six, and George in grade one. Alrighty, yesterday on our calendar was Yom HaShoah. Yom HaShoah is a Jewish holiday, which is a Holocaust Remembrance Day, where Jews from all over the world stop to reflect on the tragedies that their ancestors may have faced during the Holocaust. So happy Yom HaShoah to those who recognize that day. Coming up over the weekend is the end of Ramadan. And I'm a little confused about dates here, but I believe that Ramadan ends on Sunday. And then we have Eid al-Fitr, which means the festival of breaking the fast. And that marks the end of Ramadan. Ramadan is a month-long holiday where Muslims fast or go without food or drink during daylight. And so at the end of that, during Eid al-Fitr, Muslim families and friends get together to celebrate. So Eid Mubarak to everyone who is celebrating, and if there is somebody who can help me sort out those dates so I get those right, I would appreciate you dropping by and teaching me about that. Thanks to our patrols today, Amelia and Brendan were on duty this morning, and Elliot and Anisha after school. So speaking of patrols, here's a repeat from yesterday. If you're a grade four or grade five student, want to be a patrol next year, and you're not currently a grade five patrol, this is your opportunity to get a head start on some patrol training. Please talk to your teachers and get a form from them. We need that information by May 12th. Coming up on Monday is we have a PD day, so no school for students. For our staff, we're going to do some learning around anti-racism. We'll do some marking of HLATs and maybe some learning about new curriculum as well. So for kids, stay home on Monday. On Tuesday, we have the start of some new changes. So one of these changes involves whole school recess, where we move away from those staggered recess times, get all of our opportunity to play with all of our friends. So we'll have a whole school recess in the morning and in the afternoon. At lunch, we will continue with those staggered times. So teachers, Ms. Prouty sent out some new schedules for EAs and for gym. So please make sure that you take a look at that and share that information with your students. Next week, we are celebrating Spirit Week. So starting on Monday, we have Pajama Day. Tuesday, because there's no school on Monday. Tuesday, we have Pajama Day. On Wednesday, Hats On for Mental Health. And Wednesday is also May 4th, which sometimes is referred to as Star Wars Day. So maybe you can work that into your outfit if you want. Thursday is Beach Day, and Friday is Mismatch Day. So thanks to Ms. Dussault and Ms. Sackney for setting up some fun activities for us. Speaking of fun, here's your fun fact for the day. Did you know that koalas can sleep for up to 22 hours a day? That sounds fantastic. And in our Rutherford weather forecast, you probably saw this morning, it's beautiful. We've got a high of 12 degrees. Should be lovely. I know we've got one of our classes going on a ravine walk today, so enjoy the great weather while you're out there. That's all I've got for you today, friends. Don't forget to demonstrate respect, responsibility, safety, and pride. Don't forget to have a great long weekend.